who are you running for, man?
You arresting me?
What? For violating parole by leaving Texas without permission? Huh? Or for evading a federal officer and almost getting me fucking killed in the process? No, I'm not arresting you.
Then why are we talking?